Escalator equals everlasting fun. frozen fish sticks. I give her little salmon treats. She loves them. They're actual flakes of salmon. Veggies lower breast cancer risk. It's prima. That's clever. Con appetit. Maltese but goodies. Peking bad. Bitter Sure don't want pancakes. invested in an emotion. Oh, that's really beautiful. I like that. Was undeterred. He would get his Christmas photo with or without her. Fast forward to December, and I open his card. There, beneath lettering that read, "Merry Christmas from Lance and Emma," was a photo of my smiling station, Texas. Oh, that's really nice. capacity magazines, automatic ammunition feeders that hold more than 10 rounds. Interesting. All in a day's work. I'm known as a stickler for good spelling, so when an associate emailed technical documents and asked me to decipher them, I had to set him straight. Decipher is spelled Christmas parties memorable. The man who tried to photocopy his rear end, only to smash the glass and end up in the hospital. The manager who took his staff out for a 3-course Christmas meal and had an emergency when dessert arrived, leaving his team with the bill. The poor soul who fell asleep on the toilet at a restaurant and woke up to find was empty and he was locked in. That'd be scary. A woman at our checkout counter didn't have enough money to cover her purchase of toilet paper, so I paid the 96 cents. Thank you, she said. I'm going to think of you every time I use this paper. Describing